Hello, my friends. Today I am sending this awesome kit. It's VIP package for dress Lille. You can see this dress on this photo. And here we have a really amazing kit because together with my new student, we have chosen a little bit new colors, yeah? So it was really interesting for me to make samples, to create, yeah, this journal and also to prepare all these beautiful threads. So the main color will be this bright turquoise. Next, we have two shades of dark turquoise and light blue. This will be the most light color for our dress. Also, I prepare a journal with schemes, USB flash drive with video tutorials and PDF files, crochet hook that is perfect for this thread, and also I made a fabric pattern for my new student by using her individual measurements. So this pattern was specially designed for my new student, and this is the main thing in this kit. So from our fabric pattern depends everything. If you have really high quality basic fabric pattern, you will get perfect result. Next, I made really amazing samples because I used new colors. It was really interesting and I love to join this all colors. And right now I will pack everything and I will show you closer these beautiful elements. You will see how we join this thread, yes, and how we can use different colors, and we can make the same dress, but if you choose another colors, you will get another result. And this is really amazing because each of you can be designer of your own dress just by using basic crochet cards. You can choose threads, you can choose a little bit placement of elements, and you will create your own amazing dress. And I am sure this process will be just a magic for you. So let's start to prepare everything. And this package I really enjoy to make. And right now, just a few minutes and package will be ready to send. Let's do this. First, let's look closer to our main color. It's number 2817. This number. It's a very beautiful bright turquoise color. I am sure any project made in this color will be just perfect, amazing, and suitable to wear for a special event. So we have such cones. Each cone has 100 grams and 500 meters. For this thread, I like to use 1.75 millimeters crochet hook. It also can be 2 millimeters. It depends, yes, what result you want to get. If you want to make very accurate and even a little bit tight elements, you can use smaller crochet hook. If you want to make some lace or edging or fringe, you can use a bigger crochet hook and you will get more loose design. And such design is perfect for fringes, for something like this. Yes, you will get more tender result. And also I want to say that we have 400 grams of the in this yes color. I will pack it right now. This is our main color, so mostly we will use this color to create this beautiful dress lid. And this is my favorite threads. We have a really big range of colors in our yarn store, so it's a big pleasure for me to choose each time new colors together with my new students. It's very interesting to create something new. And next, we have two more dark shades of turquoise. This one is even a little bit turquoise green. We will use just a little bit of this color for our dress because mainly I want to see this dress in bright turquoise colors and this light blue. So such cones, we have two cones like this. Like I told you, 28.99. We have two cones and two cones. This one is just really perfect to join with our main color. It's number 858. We have two cones like this. Also very nice one. I used this color for my dress Beverly. I also have crochet cards about this dress. So this was perfect color for dress Beverly. And the last will be our light color. It's number 303. It's a light blue. It looks really perfect with all these threads. You will see right now, I will show you closer our elements so you can see samples, yes. And you can just imagine how beautiful can be dress made in such colors. So our kit, it has 10 cones, in total 1000 grams. It's really enough even for big project because for dress like this, we need around 600-700 grams. And here we have 1000 grams. So My student can make after even some another project by using this thread. So our beautiful yarn kit is ready. Now we can work with our journal. First, I will place at the first page a USB flash drive and crochet hook. It's perfect hook for this thread. It's 1.7 millimeters. And I can place it at the top, at the first page. So like this. And next, we can start to place all samples to our magazine together with colored schemes. Yes, we will place all these elements. Let's start to do this. Okay, at the first lesson, we have information about this beautiful flower talisman. And this flower is not complete, I know, but it was my design and I made flowers. Different size and also different number of petals we have each time. For example, here you can see big flower and we have here 3 petals. Next, I will show you this flower only with 2 petals, like this. And I made them from our main color, yes, the most bright turquoise. And now we can place it together with schemes, so we can turn the magazine and place it at the first lesson. Here we have these big flowers. This will be 3 petals and 2 petals after I will place it inside. Also at the same lesson we have small flowers. You can see with 3 petals and small flower with 2 petals. Like this. So we have it on this page and right now I will place it. Just I want to show you next information. These flowers are the most, yes, very, very small. They are the smallest here. So we have 3 petals and 2 petals. And next we have small leaves like this. We will use them, yes, between big elements. And we can make them in different colors, yes, for our project. So these pages are ready. And now at the next lesson we have a beautiful twig with 2 leaves on it. Middle part I made from bright turquoise thread, and next we have petals, leaves made from light blue. And these elements we will use at the upper part of our dress and also at the shoulders, so we will clearly see them in our composition, and this will be really nice part, yes. So we have it at the next lesson. Here we have the scheme. And next we have part of this lace ribbon that I really enjoy to make, and I think it's the main part of our dress lead, because we have there 3 lace ribbons, very long, with different color design, with different number of leaves, yes. So this work is really interesting, it's unique work, and it was a really special design for this dress. And right now you can see sample made in 2 colors, yes, here we have the front side. Looks really interesting. We have it here, colored scheme, and also we have information about all lace ribbons that we need to make. And after we have information about our wedges, yes, first wedge is big one, I call it Leilani, and this element I love the most. It's my own design. We have here all colors from our yarn kit. We start from the very dark a little bit, yes. After we have second turquoise, next we have bright turquoise, and the last part we have our light blue color. Looks like this. It's very tender, soft, a little bit shiny. It's just perfect thread for tender lace, for beautiful dresses, blouses and skirts. This thread is just perfect for such projects like dresses. I all the time use these threads. So this wedge is a really special one. I have here information about color design, and we can place wedge here. And my student can take this wedge, yes, this sample, and just this will be really big help, because when you have sample, you can create your own wedge more easily, because you understand what result you need to get in the end of your work. So I think this is a perfect system for work. Okay, and next we have small wedge. Let's see, we have also color design, and we have our sample. It's small. It has five leaves in the end. Yes, the last row. Five beautiful leaves. And also we start from the most dark turquoise. Next we have second turquoise. After the most, yes, bright one. It's the main color. And next we finish by using light blue. And we get very soft, tender result. Looks really special, I think. Such design. Very soft, silky, shiny, tender. Okay, let's place it also together with color scheme here, where we have design. And that's all. We have our all elements. We have our fabric pattern also here at the back. And let's see closer what package we will send. So, my friends, now you can see our beautiful whip package. We have high quality, amazing threads, just in awesome colors. I love them. And we have magazine with colored step-by-step schemes with all samples that we need for our beautiful dress. We have full crochet course on this flash drive, video tutorials. They are just very helpful. Step-by-step, you can watch how I made this dress, and just without any questions, I'm sure you will repeat step-by-step all processes and you will create this project without any problems. We have crochet hook, just take and work with this thread. We have also fabric pattern, that is the main part in our whip package, because I created this pattern for my student by using her individual measurements. So that's why I am sure my student will get perfect result. She will wear this dress and just feel herself very good in such a dress, and it will fit to her figure very good. And this is the main. So I am very happy and I am very excited because we have new colors, and I just want to see, yes, this dress ready. And also my student can count on my help at any time. She can send me questions. I love to make even answers, video answers, yes, just to show everything clearly, more clearly, yes. So that's all. I hope this was interesting information for you. If you want to order a kit like this, or maybe you want to use another colors, I will gladly create for you a whip package. This will be journal with schemes, colored samples, yes, beautiful yarn kit, crochet hook, and the main thing, I will create for you fabric pattern. So visit our website jettyhouse.net, choose crochet course for yourself. We have different crochet courses about different dresses. Also we have skirt, top, blouse, so you can choose something for yourself. I am sure you will enjoy to work with high quality crochet courses. Thank you so much for watching, stay safe, and see you very soon at the new videos. Bye bye for now.